RE/MAX First Realty agents are hometown experts with a world of experience. And today, RE/MAX First Realty would like to talk about some frequently asked questions when it comes to buying or selling a home. A question people often ask is, what are the advantages of using a real estate agent versus selling a home yourself? Well, real estate agents are experts at knowing the value of your home in today's market. Also, when a buyer makes an offer on your home, your real estate agent would be better prepared to deal with negotiations. Your realtor will also take charge in marketing responsibilities, the details of your home sale, and will screen potential buyers while protecting you from having to bear criticism of your home from inquiring parties. That leads us to another question. Can my realtor show me any home regardless of the sign that is in the yard? Generally speaking, yes. You can interview and select a realtor of your choice to represent your best interest. The realtor you select can show you any home that is listed no matter whose sign is in the yard. So if you are shopping for a home and want to see a house, no matter whose sign is in the yard, let your RE/MAX agent make contact with the listing agency or even a for sale by owner. Each transaction is unique, and RE/MAX First Realty agents represent home buyers and sellers every day and are familiar with the process and paperwork to make sure you get the best results possible. So if you're looking to purchase or sell a home, do what your neighbors do. Go to the experts at RE/MAX First Realty.